Hey, YouTubers, this is KillingGay6, aka Raymond. Welcome to another edition of Mcjuggernuggets. Is Angry Grandpa fake? Huh. Please tell me that this is might be a new series or something. This is really... this is crazy. Well, hey, let's take a look.
Oh, Gilly's in the mist, baby.
Sniper. Oh, that's the Call of Duty Infinite Warfare.
Being shooting out of the fucking scope. You got this, dude. Get in on that shit.
Good shot.
Oh, baby, a triple? Dude, you got it. Oh my god.
Double kill, not bad.
Gaming content I've ever had on this channel.
Aw.
Dude, what do you think?
I like it a lot. It's really good.
You feeling it?
I'm feeling it, dude. I'm very bad, but I can see myself playing this game.
All right. That's what we like to hear. Hey there, Jay. This is your old pal, Jay. It's here. We're talking about Infinite Warfare right now. I played a little bit last night on the stream party. He's giving it a shot. Not doing too bad, honestly. He's sniping on a really small, close quarters map, so I mean. Oh! Would you know someone? Holy shit. Parker's working on his trick shotting.
Try this.
Pretty cool. Hey, guys. Back to real life. Do you miss being dead?
You miss being dead? Oh, come on. I don't think anybody missed you being dead.
Guys, still working on trying to find somebody to design a Hornet series poster. I've seen some good stuff. Not quite to, just like a series.
Sorry, guys. I want to get a little snack.
For something good. Hopefully, you guys are still interested in that. Should be having some doc news coming next week, which I'm really excited about. And,
That's
not even a soldier, dude.
It is
Optimus Prime?
That's... See, what happened is they based out, like, a junkyard, and, like, these people, this mischief...
What are you saying right now?
I don't fucking know.
I like that. Sorry, guys. I wanted to get a little snack. I just got off work. That's cool. I haven't played Infinite Warfare. I have to get a new... My subscription's canceled.
I had no idea this was going on, so I walk out of my room, and next thing you know, there's all my peeps out here. All of them. They're chilling out here. I had no idea this was happening.
Wow.
And I found out yesterday that we would have some of the homies from the 500K party that I've already had, like a month or two ago, and they're all like right outside right now.
Cool.
Hey,
there's Jeffrey.
Awesome.
Haven't seen him in a while.
Little get together type thing. See all the peeps out here. So, squad. See, there's fire going on out here. You guys remember Len, I think, right?
What's going on?
You guys remember him?
I remember him.
The 500K video of the party. Snuck another one on us.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, was it?
Yeah.
Which one was that?
I don't think you were there.
No.
You weren't birthed yet, dude.
He
was?
I was confused my password. I had told him I said we're out to it.
We got a little campfire action. Gonna be chilling and grilling. We got like meatball stuff. Just hanging out.
Nice.
Gonna do the arms there? Almost the same shot, except Parker's holding it now. What? I forgot how exciting real life was. I think it is. This is one of the more eventful days. Like, there's a reaction. Something. Exactly. All so authentic. Authentic?
Authentic.
Authentic.
Jake, we're going to...
The only time we saw Jeffrey was when he was taking on Swift UAV the clown.
We're coming off the Haunted series. I thought we were done talking about this stuff, but no, we're going one last time. Not that we have anyone hidden there or anything, but.
Melissa?
Oh, that'd be good. That would make too much sense. Nah, keep going now. Whose voice is that, huh? Yeah. Mom's talking voices.
Yeah, that's up.
Buddy?
Alright, here we go.
Oh, he's still recording. Yeah, cool. Did you get that? Tuesday to roll. She ate a whole fucking dinner roll.
Well, you just gotta up lamb on it.
Oh, I mean, jeez. I mean, that's...
Oh, wow.
Gonna get... Look at this, dude. You fucking just... Oh, force field it.
Ooh.
Wow. Now, that's a bad girl. I'm sorry, too. What is it? What's going on here?
We're starting at the place where Jesse was held up.
Ah, reminisce, guys. This was on Psycho Brother Stump's Glasses. I'm sure you guys remember that.
Yeah, and the other time, he was pushed in a hole that was right there.
My motorcycle, which you did not just walk past, is actually buried under there.
Yeah. And there's a door from Jesse's room that Psycho Dad kicked in. Where the pins mysteriously were not there.
Yeah.
I hate
good time.
Am I free to say that? Like when he had his friends push him under the hole, I hated him.
Yeah, I have sub to him.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
He's so mean.
Good times.
Porn, such nice people to push that bike in.
I can't believe you did that.
I know. What was I thinking?
Good times, guys.
Up ahead, there's a tree here. This signifies the tree that we had to step over.
The tree is symbolic of life throughout the series. James, what is life? What is life anymore?
Life is how you make it.
Is the largest group we've
make the right choices.
Tour guides.
Keep moving forward, like they always say.
We're going to stop right here on the tour to let you guys know this is Joe's shoe. I don't know if you guys remember this or not, but this is when the paint prank went on. I have to film something
right
here.
This area is just too cool.
Wow.
And it's like, it's so creepy too. Like you can see like a, you know.
You can see like Connor or Slenderman over there. That's beautiful.
Let me pass the neighbor's house. He's probably like, what the fuck is going on?
I've never seen this many people ever.
Well, yeah, why? To go to the... We're a mob for Halloween. You see that? Some nuns. Yeah, the heck?
What the hell?
Reapers, grim reapers.
There's the chair that Melissa's aunt broke.
What's that static?
Fake scare followed by the room scare.
That was awesome. Yeah, don't go to the left. You don't go to the left.
Wow, going back to when it all began on the Haunted series.
Sorry, Jackie, was that with us?
Of course.
What's up, Jackie?
Hey, and Jackie.
What do you think of the Haunted series?
Oh, I loved it.
Really?
I loved it. The ending, I cried.
Uh-uh.
Yes, I did. I cried.
We don't
love you. Were you crying because he's not a monkey anymore?
There's Ursula in there to liven it up. A little Ursula kindling. Squad's still coming back. We kind of left him in the dust. Said we've been there, done that. Now we're going to bust some food out.
What are you saying?
I said, like, how, like, every kid's not over.
What? Did I watch most of the Psycho?
You haven't been watching, but you watched the Haunted series.
Yeah, a little bit here and there, you know.
I knew the Psycho series is done, but yeah. I mean, what have you been watching then?
I've watched a lot of Angry Grandpa.
Oh.
You watching Angry Grandpa's bitch ass?
Yeah, I mean,
you know that shit's fake, right?
Well, I mean, a lot of things are fake, but Angry Grandpa's pretty funny.
The Haunted series, the Haunted series is great.
I've watched it. I let you guys know I have watched it.
Everything.
Yeah. But
Well, guys, I'm going to pause right there, guys. I have watched Angry Grandpa. I actually subscribed to their channel. All their stuff was great. The one video that I actually remembered watching the very first time was when he had a hammer or an axe and he destroyed his PS3. Or was it PS4? I'm not sure. But it was funny. He destroyed it all. The one after that I remember that he pranked him again, Pickle Boy, I think that was his name, Pickle Boy, that he bought him a new PS4, but then he found out that it was just a brick in there. That was the best. Okay, guys, let's get back to how this is going to turn out.
But they claim to be real.
Really? I think Uncle Larry did a great job crashing that pool.
I mean, I'm not faking being angry right now. Are you? So, okay, so the whole series was mess. You've been watching Angry Grandpa. What are they even posting now?
What is that? A PlayStation 4? I saw that.
PlayStation VR. Are you serious? What is that?
Yeah.
Angry Grandpa's a meltdown. Angry Grandpa's a meltdown, what, every other day? That's real.
Angry Grandpa's the best.
Oh. That's true.
And I don't think he's come out, right, Park? Well, I have no idea. I don't think he's come out of the desert. I mean, I don't know that they got me fake. What do you guys think? Do you think the videos are...
There's no way that they have to be real.
Did you think the psychic series was real?
To me, it feels fake to me. If it's real,
I can't believe this. You believe it? I'm not lying.
After watching the psycho series, guys... Sorry, I gotta stop doing that. After watching the Psycho series, guys, knowing that's fake, I have a feeling that Angry Grandpa is fake too.
That it's real?
It's real.
Yeah, you don't know.
But you know, it's not even Grandpa, it's his dad.
Yeah.
It's his dad. Dad, you know over there?
Dad, they're saying that Grandpa is even real.
It is.
What part of it's real?
Actually, I don't remember him shaving his head or shaving his eyebrows off.
Campfire.
Yeah, where's his fans at?
Look at that blue.
You can get a little conversation with them. You know, and it bothers me because they haven't come out yet. If it's, I mean, they don't have a story. Parker, you know, I'll be back out here, guys.
Wait a minute, where are you going? No way. You're not going to call them, are you? I know they're friends. Is this a serious Mcjuggernuggets versus Angry Grandpa or Psycho Dad versus Angry Grandpa?
It's real.
That's what you guys tweeted me one time.
We were telling a story, right? Psycho series is telling a story.
When I did my first reaction videos.
You know, there's a point to this. If there's no story to fake videos, then what the fuck's the point? Why make fake videos? And then it has to be real? Man, let's watch some of these videos. What the hell? Juggies, man. Home series is good and all, but...
Hey, you got your play button back.
honestly, I haven't checked the Angry Grandpa channel. And the thing is, like, I know Michael. Michael Green, Pickle Boy, Juggies. Maybe some of you guys don't know Pickle Boy, Michael Green, and Angry Grandpa. They have a channel, Kid Behind a Camera, Angry Grandpa Show. And they
I've seen that.
Other channels. But, like, do these freak-out videos and stuff. And I'm like... I'm not convinced. I'm not so easily convinced. And I thought, you know, maybe me coming out that, oh, here's the finale, I killed my dad, woo, that he would join me. But maybe it's not the case. Every time I've tried to ask
ask him? Like, dude, come on, the videos, they're, he's always kind of, like, deflected the question. Dude, this is disgusting. What the fuck?
What?
Look at that. Do you see the amount of views? Look at the views down here, dude. 25 million. Angry Grandpa destroys PS4. What does that sound like? That sounds like Psycho Dad. Hold on, Angry Psycho. Angry Psycho.
They're both the
Dad,
same.
Grandpa destroys Xbox PS4. Hello? What the? 3 minutes and 40, they hit the sweet spot. What the fuck did he just say? Did he say cookies? Hold on.
That's all I can. I don't know. It just seems like something you would plan out and do.
The last time I tried to ask him, it seemed like he got a little offended.
Offended.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh.
From what? I guess if it's real, you know, that's kind of offensive.
Yeah.
It's like, wow, you call my life.
You guys are wondering. I mean, it's sunflower seeds.
Yeah, no, I get that.
You know, it's a
touchy subject.
Huh.
I gotta give him the. Dude, Brian Spitz, he gave me this treatment where he said, let me expose you. Dude, what if we broke the story? What if we were the ones
really?
To expose Angry Grandpa? I'm trying to think. He lives in South Carolina. I'm pretty sure I have his address. I saved it from a long time ago.
Cool.
We were going to collab at one point, but that's when I was in the series. He was talking to me about his life being...
What does his address have to do with anything?
What if we went?
To what? South Carolina.
Dude, look. So honestly,
how are we getting there? How are we getting there? We're driving whose car?
Chucky Mobile?
Dudley. You serious?
Dude, I'm looking for something to do, and you know what? I thought, as a courtesy, he would at least admit to his videos being fake, but maybe they're real. Regardless, we can figure it out. Because, you know, if I have people that are watching your grandpa and not me, what the fuck?
That's true.
It's hard to compete with some freakout videos, dude. Something's got to get here. And who knows? Maybe we could even...
I think you got more subscribers than he does.
Maybe we could help him out. But I'm not buying that shit, dude. Something's going on here.
So we're driving.
Did I stutter?
Dude, is it so loud?
Oh, we're losing fans. Like, people didn't watch the Haunted series because it wasn't like, blah, blah, blah.
I get that.
I didn't get that. I didn't understand a word I just fucking said.
I get
that.
I know.
Yeah, you didn't say anything.
We need to get to the bottom of this shit. We're going tonight.
No. We're going tonight? What do you mean we're going tonight?
Bridget Studios is out.
Who, you?
You're the studio. You're part of the studio. One of the execs.
I gotta go.
Pack some clothes. We'll take a little road trip.
Wait a minute, you're going now?
This is a road trip, man. So, you know, yeah, we're just taking a road trip. We're not going to see anybody. I don't even know if he's still watching. Sorry, I shit in my eye.
Yeah.
I don't
know. Hint.
He fucking uses all the con, but now I'm not in the second series anymore, so he's probably scrambling. Or it's real, and I'm a jackass. Guess we'll figure that shit out. Drop a like if you think you know what's right and what's wrong.
I thought I was going somewhere else.
Wow.
Drop a like if you think I'm a jackass.
Judging from his videos right here, he has over 1,000 dislikes and 1,000 dislikes and 8,000 likes.
You do.
Oh.
Oh, really? Jeffrey's going? All right. Sometimes they say it's real, sometimes it's not, so.
Okay.
Well, that's the thing, guys.
But that's what we're going to figure out. But I think all of it's...
Give me not much thoughts.
We're leaving tonight, so.
Tonight?
Yeah. You got it.
Hey, Jeffrey, you're not going? Come on, Jeff.
Deal. Is it real? Are they faking it for views?
And if they are faking it, what's going on? We're gonna get the truth, guys. Find out what the fuck the deal is. I don't know. It's just like, I talked with Pickleboy. I talked with him at VidCon. We were cool. I never really wanted to ask. And it's like one of those things that if you know, you put it out there on the internet, you think you'd be comfortable sharing it with me. Especially, because he knows. Maybe that's what it is. I'm just like, I'm feeling like I wish he would confide in me. Like, are his videos fake? And then if that's the case, wouldn't you be able to trust me because I did a whole series for 3.5 years pretending it was real? Or, if it's real, you think you confide in me because he puts it all on the internet, so why not be like, yeah, dude, like, or maybe it's just, I don't know. We're going to figure it out, guys. Stay posted. I don't know, I guess we'll have to get a hotel, so maybe we'll be uploading from the hotel. I don't know if this video is coming out from a hotel, or I'm going to have time to upload it right now. But guys, let's keep this on the DL. We're just going to meet up. We're just going to meet up and hang out. For sure. Yeah. Maybe he understands. I have a burning curiosity for this sort of thing. Alright, Jays, don't forget to subscribe for more content. Our Instagram links in the description below this video if you enjoyed it. I'm going to go hang out with the Jays for a little bit longer while they're still here. And then I'm road tripping, baby. Alright, Jays, love y'all to death. And don't forget to keep it rigid. Also, let me know in the comments below and drop a like on the video if you're wondering, if you're curious as well.
Wow. Some of my Twitter friends are saying that what if this is a serious? What if Pickleboy is actually in on this? Maybe, well, along the way, guys, you guys actually said Psycho Dad versus Angry Grandpa one time. This was like way, way earlier, back in February or March, around there. But, I think it's fake. Tell you guys the truth. I think it is fake, because having all that stuff get destroyed makes you wonder, like, come on. That's crazy. It's gotta be pretty crazy. It's good. It's really fake that if you would destroy something that's yours and try to get views and such. I mean, that's the thing, guys. I found out that the Psycho series was fake after seeing the exposed video after the, I would say, after the video games was done. That was crazy. But you know what, guys? We'll see how this will turn out. I have a feeling it is fake. If it's real, whew, crazy. That's all I can say. Well, guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more reaction, more gameplay. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed this. This I smell a series. That's one of my Twitter friends said. I think I smell a series coming. I think this is a series. I think he's not telling us. Keep it a secret. Let's see. Well, guys, thank you for watching, and don't forget, stay positive.